Alright everybody, welcome back to our Fire Emblem Radiant Dawn Let's Play. Last time, we took over to Barnes Army, and we finished off Senator Valtome once and for all. And I think we also promoted Taronio to Marshal. So yeah, today we're going to be going back to Micaiah's Army, and we're going to be playing a semi-annoying chapter, because it's a desert chapter. And hope you guys brought some restorer staves, because I need to make sure I have those, because I believe there's a bunch of healers that have sleep staves on them, so be very careful. Well, with that out of the way, let's get into it.
The journey to the Tower of Guidance becomes more difficult as Asherah's disciples of order hound the travelers every step. Micaiah's ability to sense danger proves invaluable as it gives her allies advance warning of attacks by the disciples. Thus prepared for each battle, the group keeps casualties to a minimum. As they travel south through Benia, Micaiah and her company clash repeatedly with the Disciples of Order. Eventually, they pass through the central mountains and into the lonely wastelands of the vast Grand Desert. They are sustained only by their faith that they will reunite with their companions at the Tower of Guidance.
The big desert, let's see. Chapter 3, Distortions. Oh. Looks like Lakeni's gonna be giving another speech. Yeah, they caused a great flood.
Okay.
That's very interesting. And just like that, we go into the base preparation. So, let's see what we got. We got two conversations. Huh. That's interesting. That's a pretty good tone that it gave us. Does make her quite heavy, though, unfortunately. But you could probably get it to Soren. Because Sonic, it doesn't really benefit from it. We got an Nosferatu, so that's pretty useful. Alright, so is there anything I can, support? I can do this. I don't know if I want to do that. Maybe Nasala. Have you guys maxed out your rank yet? Yeah, you guys have. Okay. Okay, you guys have as well. I think this is the party where I have everybody maxed out the most. Okay. Let's see. Do we have any XP we could give? Yeah, we do. Okay. This is the last chapter for Micaiah's army, so keep that in mind. What could I use? Should I try to promote Nolan or Leonardo? Because I'm not even sure. I guess we could try Leonardo, because Leonardo does get pretty good if you promote him. It's just kind of hard to, though. Okay. Anything good here? Oh, yes, the restore stuff, so make sure you buy these. Get it to Lara. Or otherwise, it's gonna be a pain. She already has one, by the looks of it, but it's good that she has one. Now I just gotta make sure we're all good on the everything. What about skills? Do I have any skills I can give? Nah. Okay. I'll probably store the Nosferatu for now, since I don't really need it immediately. Soth is good. So are you. Edward's about to break all his weapons. I'm about to give him a new one. Let's see. Nolan needs a new hand axe. I'm not a hand axe, a steel axe. Because this is about to break. Go. Leonardo's good. Lara is also good. Fiona might need a new steel lance. Aaron's good. Braum is pretty good as well. Actually, he might need another steel axe. I get a steel lance for Fiona. Fiona, there you are. All right, so should be set now. Let's get on with the chapter. Uh-oh. The Kane himself is here. There's a good chance as any. Okay, so. Desert Chapter. That's the last one in the entire game, so once you get through this one, this is probably the most annoying one. But once you get through it, that's it. You don't gotta worry about these no more. This guy's got a killing edge. Arc Wind. Steel Bow. Sleep. Oh, here's a new meat as well. By the way, Lycan isn't gonna be the real boss, it's gonna be this guy. Keep that in mind. Alright. Who are we gonna bring? Who indeed? Oh, didn't mean to do that. Honestly, this setup I think that we have is pretty good. Venus probably gonna get slowed down a little bit, unfortunately, but we'll have to make do. Yeah, I think we'll just run with this. It's actually got the loadout I need. Alright. Who do I send? Lara can't double that guy, by the looks of it. Yikes. Oh, by the way, try to make your way over here, around here. There's something that you guys need to do. Yeah, it's just the worst chapter for your units. I'm gonna try to send them down if I can. Alright, God, I guess I could do this. Just kinda like let it charge up. So he slowed down as well. We'll just have to make do with what we got. Alright, who haven't I moved? Okay. This is going to be a bit of a long chapter, by the looks of it. Okay, figured it would do that. Alright, guess I gotta do this. Nice. We'll use the steel lance. I guess we could use Nasala for these guys. Because I don't want these guys flanking or anything like that. Let's use Arcwind for this. Seneki has some low health issues, unfortunately. Which sucks, but you know, it is what it is. We're just gonna make do with what we got. It's a good chapter for Mekai to get as much XP as possible, because he's got another promotion coming up later on. Brawl might not even get any action, unfortunately. Ouch. All right. He's gone. Oh, here we go again. That's why I said to bring the restore staffs, because this is annoying. Trust me, this gets old really quick. They can't keep doing that forever, though. Eventually, it's going to break. Yep. What about you? I can do this. You still help her dear, but you can promote sooner or later. Yikes. Looks like Seneki has more defense than Micaiah, surprisingly. Which is really interesting. Just got 11 defense. Nah, why is she getting semi-doubled? What's up with that? As you can see, having a Heron is going to be like the main thing to use in this chapter. Alright. What you guys got? Okay. Another level up. These guys are dropping a lot of XP. Okay. What do we got? Can we heal Aaron up? Gotta be careful, because this guy does a decent amount of damage. Alright, let's be careful here. Okay, Steel Sword broke. Just gonna use the Wind Edge by the looks of it. Alright. Let's level it for him, though. I can do this, though, to at least, you know, kind of get to what I need to do. Remember about the reinforcement spam for these guys. These guys kind of hit hard. Level 17, got some defense. I'm gonna try to find all these guys into choke points. Nope. Here, Black Knight's back. Except he's a green unit. And I forgot to get rid of that thing he had on. Okay, got rid of this guy. And this guy's down as well. Nice. Not quite the level up I was looking for. Let's see if I can do something like this. Alright, I think we'll be good like this for now. I'm just trying to kind of funnel them to choke points. Ouch. This guy's got a Wind Edge. Okay. No damage. Okay. Nice. Ah, crap. These guys start stealing all my XP. Come on, Black Knight. Why you gotta do that? Okay, one for this guy. Okay, I gotta get rid of those guys immediately before they start doing something I don't want them to. Guess I could hit this dude with the steel axe for now. Okay. Yeah, I guess this one will have to do for now. Alright. And we can use Arquin for this. Just get rid of him. Alright, this has to hit. Ah! Yeah. Heal up this guy then. Try to get rid of this guy. Alright. Okay. Yep, he's retreating. So now New Meat is the boss. Prop Luna. And here come the reinforcements. Okay. How am I gonna deal with these guys? Oh, like this. That's how. Level up. Yeah. Alright. God, this guy's so annoying. Wait, what do you got? Steel Lance, okay. I gotta get rid of this guy now, otherwise there's gonna be a problem. There we go. Level 18? Okay, we got some Armor Knights here. I mean, not Armor Knights, but Draco Knights. We could use Simba here for a little bit. Alright, we should be good now if we do this. Tekken Aaron. Alright. Here we go, Lift. Come on. Nice. That's kind of why I like Lift right now. She's pretty good. Okay, Black Knight's moving there. More reinforcements. Okay. definitely want to do this. Level up. Level 20. Ooh, nice. I forgot about the treasures on this map. What if I do this? Nah, that kills. Just do some damage. Just want my cat to finish him off. There we go. There we go. Skirmir is pretty good. I will admit that. No damage, wow. Okay, what do we got? This guy's probably gonna be a bigger threat. Yeah, I didn't even do anything. Yikes. Yeah, I don't know about that. I guess we could do this. Yeah, there's so much sand everywhere. We could for sure do this, though. Alright. Okay. Nice start to soak. They are moving a little bit more. All right. Okay, he's down. Level 2. Okay, this will hit now. Level 10. Getting rid of some of these guys. Should definitely start retreating a bit up right now. gotta be careful here. Alright. What you guys gonna do? Checking from range, by the looks of it. Oh, careful, careful. Ouch. Okay. Alright, more of them. Make a Skirmir retreat. He's gotta fall back. There we go, got rid of the mage. See if I can get rid of this guy. not quite. Right, you. These guys are pretty tough. Wow, even she couldn't get rid of them. Alright, get rid of this guy now for real. Gonna have to use Soth to bait some of these guys out. Alright. We should be good like this. These guys are gonna start moving up though. Okay, went for Nolan. And he's down. Level 20. Alright, Black Knight's getting rid of all of them. Okay. Wow. Okay, at least I got rid of this guy. Do that again. And heal Nolan up. Could probably promote pretty soon. Alright, what do these guys got? Alright, got some of these guys. Gotta be careful. I didn't account for that flyer, so I had to very be careful here. Level up for Edward. Nice. Okay. Okay, how am I gonna deal with these guys, though? That's what I need to figure out. These guys do some pretty decent amount of damage. If I do this, Nolan should be good. Don't kill. Come on. Ah, the sword broke. Alright, so did mine. Let's sing for this guy, real quick. And get rid of him for good. Level up. Level 17. Gotta figure out the best setup I can get here. Alright. What are these guys gonna do now? Come on. Okay, they're engine forward. Oh no! Oh my god. Crap. Oh god, she didn't get doubled though. I'm so lucky. I didn't think there was a flyer there. Here we go. Okay, I just gotta figure out what am I gonna do. Let's do this. Promotion time. Let's go. I've never actually promoted her to third tier before. Alright, so it's pretty cool like that. Nice. Give Micaiah the kill. Oh, here we did. We did it. That's how you recruit this character. You gotta step on that specific tile right there. Okay, so gotta deal with these guys now. Nice. Another level up. Level 18, I think. Yep. These are the strats we're pulling off here. Okay, we'll do this for now. Alright, what do we got? Okay, he's gonna attack him. I'm okay with that for now. Ouch. Okay. Okay, here comes another flyer. Man, that guy hits hard. Okay, it's getting a little bit dangerous for Aaron, though. And here comes more of them. That's why I told you guys to go on the right side with Micaiah, because that's how he recruits Stefan. Here we go, promotion time. We're promoting everybody from the Dawn Brigade now, except for Meg. Reaver, yes. Okay, I gotta be careful with this guy. This guy's got a killer axe. There you go. This is dead, but, well. Flyers. We do. Gonna be a bit of a problem here. Hopefully I'm not screwed. Went for her. Uh-oh. Ouch. think I might have pushed too far. We'll see though. Did I? Come on, Zeus, you gotta survive this. Oh my god. Yeah. Okay, he broke his iron knife. Here comes another one though. Dodge it. Yes. Okay, gotta really be careful because of that guy. Okay, we got more of them. Okay, he's down. Have a look. Level 20. Ooh, I got a concoction. Okay, I'll do this to protect her, though. Gotta really be careful. Alright, so now we got these guys to deal with. Do I not have a... I guess I don't even think that's gonna be enough. Yeah, an elixir is gonna be what I'm gonna need. He took way too much damage there. Let's back it up a bit. Alright, hopefully we'll be good. That's actually a pretty cool line. Alright, he went for Skrymir. Hopefully he's not dead. Okay. He's not dead yet. Wow. Yeah, I was kind of worried about that. I really hope that that Swordmaster cannot kill Nolan, though. Because otherwise there's going to be some problems. Oh my god, you gotta dodge this. Thank you. Edward keeps leveling up. Okay, we're good. God, so many people almost died. Jesus. Gotta get rid of that Elfire guy. There we go. He's gone. Oh, flare. Yes. Well, she is pretty resistant, so I can at least do this. Pop that elixir. Oh, okay, steel bow. Can't believe it's like one health. Okay. There we go, he's gone. Gotta be careful here. Okay. I could do this though, get rid of this guy at least. Alright. Who is left? Alright. There we go. Okay, went for Skrymir again. Just gonna have to deal with it. Ouch. Nice work. Oop. All right, he is gone. Can Skrymir get rid of this guy? Just out of curiosity. Looks like he can. Does he have anything else equipped on him? He's got a shine. Oh, may I be able to get rid of him though? Okay, so 5 damage. 5 damage. Yep. There we go. Literally exactly like 5 damage. And he's gone. There we go. Don't gotta deal with him no more. Level 12. Just gotta get rid of this guy. I'll look for Nasala. Let's could probably get rid of this guy. There we go. Nice. Weapon level up. Okay. Probably do this just to get rid of them. I guess I can just drop them off right there. I forgot these guys have silence. Ah, crap, he's gonna do that. Why not surprised? Okay, he got the kill. It's alright. Not much I can really do about that. But the chapter's over, though, at least. Oh, no, it's not. I forgot about this guy. Let's equip the hand axe and get rid of him. Nah, he dies if I do that. Come on. Almost there. Oh, I don't even matter now. Huh. Nice. Promoted. Here we go, Sentinel. Nice. Alright, you can get rid of him now, Nolan. And that's all of it. Rest of the chapter complete. And I got a coin to it. Nice. Thank you. Oh boy, that was a long chapter. So many reinforcements, but got a lot of people promoted today. Man, hopefully you guys enjoyed that one. Good episode. Tomorrow we'll be back with Ike's Army once again for an interesting reunion, I guess you could say. You'll see what I mean tomorrow. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed that, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace.